Hi everyone, thanks for all the questions you've been sending in on ways to live forever. I have a few here that I can answer. Firstly, Jordan from Lansing, Michigan asks, did you read the book the movie's based on and what did you think of it? Yeah, I did read the book actually. I read the book a few months before I went up for the first casting. It's a bit of a coincidence actually. I really enjoyed the book. I think it was different, it's refreshing, you know, it's a sad topic but it's not a sad book because of the optimistic way that he views the situation, and just it's like it's generally quite uplifting, and it's sad but it's kind of a hopeful sad, if you know what I mean. I thought that was refreshing and it's nice. I mean, I'm completely hopeless with sad books, so I really enjoyed it. The script is completely different from the book. So I went into the audition like with the idea of what Kaylee is inside my head, and then I read the script and it's completely different. Because I mean, she has a bigger part in the movie than she does in the book anyway. So the added scenes added like all these different sides of her, and basically created more of a character, which is, it was cool to see the different adaptions. Alright, next we have Taylor from Jacksonville, Florida, who says, what would fans of the film be most surprised to know about you? You know, it's not very interesting, but I really hate pomegranate juice. Like, I really hate it. Like, I can't even stand the smell of it. We had to do this one scene in the film, right, where me and Robbie and Alex, who plays Sam and Felix, we all had to take a shot of, like, cherry liqueur. But obviously, because, you know, we're all underage, it was just basically pomegranate squash, but completely undiluted. So it tasted really strong and sweet and just generally disgusting. And, you know, we take the first one and we're all like, yeah, that's fine, like, we can deal with that. And after, like, the 15th, 16th one with all the shots we have to keep doing, we have to keep taking these shots, and it's disgusting. Like, we were all holding our stomachs, just felt so ill. And I can't even deal with the smell. Yeah, it was fun. Alright, lastly, we have Maddie on Facebook, who's asked, did you enjoy working with the crew, especially the director? Did he give you a lot of freedom when you were acting? Yeah, Maddie, I did, actually. I mean, we were all shooting up on location in Newcastle, right? So, like, we were all a bit homesick. The crew was half Spanish and stuff, so we all really missed our family and our friends. And it was nice to know that, like, we had another extended massive family on set, so you could just walk on set and like there was no stress, and it's a job and everyone's working, but it's such a relaxed atmosphere, it's just fun. And yeah, the director Gustavo Ron is he's great. I had loads of fun working with him actually. He gave me a lot of freedom when I was acting. Like, I was the first person he saw was Kaylee, so I think like he was as nervous as I was, and we didn't really know each other, didn't really know how we worked, so we just did one read through at the beginning, and then when we were on set, we would talk about the character, and we'd talk about the thought process and the direction behind lines and actions. And we didn't really rehearse as much, which is nice because it had more of like an improvised kind of feel. So thanks to everybody for sending in questions and stuff, and make sure you share the video and ask some questions, and I can answer them soon. And don't forget, Ways to Live Forever is coming to the theatres in the US in 2013, so keep an eye out. And in case you didn't already know, a portion of the proceeds will be going to organisations and charities to help fight against paediatric cancer. So, alright, well, see you soon, bye!